look at me, I know you see a 15-year-old getting his dough. Back and forth to the studios, hopping out limousines, rocking the latest jeans, fresh
t-shirts,
new. And even though these things are true, it's hard work and sometimes I just wanna go home and tell my girl to braid my hair. Come on and braid my hair. Back in my hood, feeling good. No worries or no cares. Baby, use your hands to make me feel alright and take away the stress and drama in my life. That's not the case. No. All I'm saying is my body gets weak. My mind gets tired. Need sleep, but I gotta keep traveling on the road, doing these shows. It's the rules of the game that I chose to play. But sometimes I wanna say, baby, won't you break my hair? Come on and break. Take it slowly, front to back, side to side, crisscross. Get creative with it, girl, do your thing. Put it down like you love me. Let your fingers do the walking and your lips do the talking. In my ear, tell me what I wanna hear. I swear, I can't wait for you to breathe.
Yeah.
do it to yourself, you do. And that's why it really hurts, cause you do it to yourself, just you. You're no one else, you do it to yourself.
You do.